quite could explain my curious condition, and Jung would have certainly grinned. When I meet some sly dish that looks like my dish, I'm sunk, drunk, gone with the wind. How can I start afresh when the sins of the flesh override me? Maybe some psychoanalyst might slap my wrist and give a twist to what goes on inside me. If I could feign the glandular transition, I'd settle for taking the veil. Time and again I try, time and again.